friends. It's like.
Only since the industrialization of this production has consumption increased dramatically.
People taking their repertoires, expanding the numbers of different beers that they try and expand on different occasions, and you'll see. Experiment and try new things is expanding very fast, and the whole digital revolution in these markets also, you know, the opportunities in India and China. You know, I, as a global person, reach over 123 million consumers through our social media platform on one event.
So we have put big screens up for this 1.5 minutes.
In the UK, we have seen evidence to show that ice cream and chocolate biscuits, which really is a very sad state of affairs, but it just goes to show how ubiquitous women or include hyper-masculine messages that can entrench gender stereotypes. And we also
in Deutschland, eine jeder Ecke ist restrikt an alle Formen von Rotwein.
There is very strong and robust international evidence to show that restrictions on the affordability. Now, these three measures have been listed by the World Health Organization as best buy policies that governments should adopt. Now,
having one or two drinks, and I'd see my friends do that and they'd go, you know, we're just going to have two beers, two glasses of wine, and then we'll go home.
Relaxed, or you feel sociable, my anxiety goes
down. Either as a result of that, or through actions of other transmitters, it does some other things. It can release dopamine because it gets up and go transmitters. But because if you want to continue too much, you still breathe.
Wenn man den von regulären Texten beim Schneiden, den Schneidern von verschiedenen Beiträgen, kann man sehen, wie die Sache geht. Und da ist es dann schon auch vorgekommen, dass ich mehrmals in der Woche am Abend vor dem Schlafen gehen um diese Welt.
Thank you.
warm in my heart. Even if we're apart, forever I'll be yours. Forever I'll fade away. Even if I die, so hear me please.